Okay, this is a quick fix that I did for my Portaband, where I needed to remove some area to open up the throat just a little bit so the blade doesn't hit. And as you can see, it's working now. And I especially would like to thank the Seagull, Chuck Bommarito, and the Coyote, Dean Crawford, for getting me the 1-inch belt sander that worked for the second win. Yo.